What's up YouTube, my name is Aditya and in this video we are going to catch up with the versioning system of Docker. So recently Docker has been growing so fast that it has been difficult for people to catch up even with its versioning system. Until now Docker was releasing versions something like this, which is like 1.10, 11, 12, 13, and recently in like March 2017 Docker released a version called 17.03, and I was like, luckily I didn't sleep for 17 years, but previously Docker was following major dot minor number versioning system, wherein like the number before point was the major number, whereas the number after point was the minor number. But recently Docker adopted a versioning system that has been previously used and is still being used by Canonical, which is the year.month based versioning system. Plus Docker also divided its package into two different editions, the community edition and the enterprise edition. Both are further divided into a few subdivisions. We'll come to those subdivisions in a moment, but the two important subdivisions are community edge edition and the community stable edition. And from like version 1.13 onwards, you guys will see a version 17.03, where 17 represents the year 2017 and 03 represents the month in which it was released. So the community edge edition of Docker is released every month. It is good for people who are looking for like quick bug fixes and stuff like that. But I don't recommend this for use in production, since the support for these packages will only be for 1 month, that is until the next version of Edge is released. Instead, I would suggest that you should go for the community edition stable, which is released every 3 months, and support should be available for the next 3 months in case you face any issues with the package installed. And then follows the enterprise edition, which is again following the same cycle as that of stable. Enterprise edition comes with some added features, and we'll come to those features. So this is the release cycle, like Docker community edition Edge being released every month, whereas community edition stable being released every 3 months, that is quarterly, and Docker enterprise edition following the same cycle. And this is the feature chart which Docker provides. So the community edition getting the least number of features, whereas basic getting Docker certified infrastructure and plugins containers, whereas standard edition gets image management, private registry, plus Docker data center and some advanced support for LDAP. Then there is enterprise advanced edition, which provides one of the best features that I would say is like image security scanning, which scans your images for vulnerabilities. So guys, now that you know which Docker version provides you with what features, just keep in mind that this Docker Enterprise Edition is a paid subscription, and you can check out the pricing on Docker's website. Right now it is like around $2,000 or $3,000 per node per year. So now that you know everything about the different Docker versions, you are free to choose whichever you want.
You are free to
choose.
Am I?
Are you?
And that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please subscribe to my channel and also hit the like button below this video. Thank you guys. This is OS Channel signing off.